Hello, my crafty friends. This is Alvina, the Latin Girl 34. Thank you for stopping by to my channel. Today, I want to share with you guys two small hauls that I did from Instagram. The first one is from Polite Creations on Instagram. And she sells Daiso items. I got these cute blue ribbons, bow ribbons. I think it will be good for my Obel Marsha collection. And then, oh my god, look at this cute, I don't know if these are like, let's see, it says clear snap pouch, but this is like a small wallet for me. It has over here where you can put like a hanging element and snap open, and look, this is a Hello Kitty characters. And when you open, look at this cute bag. It has plenty of room. This is the back, and it has another small envelope over here. This is so cute. I got two of them, and that's my haul from Polite Creations. And then I got a mystery summer pack from Bona. I got the flare buttons, and this was a thank you gift. This cute flower, this beautiful Santoro girl, and gorgeous girl. And this one says comfort and joy. And I got these buttons. It's a summer kit. She called it mystery summer kit. I already used one, but we have some palm trees, we have coffee, we have a scooter, some french fries, some glasses. We have more french fries. We had cherries, a pineapple, ice cream truck, this cute cassette, a hamburger, pizza, a drink. This is so super cute. It has 24, these are called flare buttons, right? And look at this boombox. Oh my god, super cute. And like I said, 24 1-inch. Okay, so that's my small haul from Bona. I think she is Live Love Craft on YouTube, and on Instagram you guys can find it as Bona. I'll leave her Instagram account on the description box below. Okay, so we're gonna put this over here so they don't get lost. And also, I received a swap that I was in a swap called Cutesy loaded envelope from Tamika Scrap the World. We were a group of threes, and these are the two packages that I received. So I wanted to share with you. This is the first envelope, and it says free hugs, and it has a cute cactus. And we were supposed to do four embellishments, a gift card, a pocket, a note card, and a memory disk card, and a back topper card. So these are the embellishments that she created for me. These are Polaroids, frames, and it says friends, adorbs, and it has this cute cactus, and then it's a shaker. The other two embellishments she created were these cute bows, and she put some resin pieces in the middle. I love this cute cactus. Oh my god, it has a cute face and a bow. Super, super adorable. Then we were supposed to make only two note cards, but she created two. And they are super cute. I love this one. It says hugs. Very, very cute. Then we needed to do a gift card holder. And this is the gift card she created. It is beautiful. It says pick me. And she put like a glossy accent. And this is the pocket. And she has an envelope where you can put your gift card holder. It's adorable. Okay. So that's that. And then she created this cute memory dex card. And this memory dex card is round. At this beautiful flower that she created over here. You grow girl. And she put pearls all around. Love it, love it, love it. And last but not least, this is the this is the back topper, and here is the back. Super, super, super cute. Now, I don't remember. Oh yeah, her car is over here. Good. This is from Tiffany McGill. Her YouTube channel is Tiffany Crafted Like a Boss McGill. Super, super cute. It says Cutesy Swap 2021. And the other one, it came from Tracy Collins. She is MRSTLC1. Okay, and this is the loaded loaded envelope she did. She has a tool bow and this cute unicorn. And this sentiment over here says, you're so unique as a unicorn. So the first one that I can see is this beautiful memory dex card. I love how she created the layers for the clouds. And she has some crystal embellishments. These are hearts. And then she has sequins. And she created this, I think this is like ephemera piece. And then this unicorn. And this is the memory disc card. And it's very, very thick. Then she created the note card. And the note card is this cute rainbow. And I think this is like a die. This is the clown. And she put all these sequins on top of the clown. It looks super beautiful. I think this envelope is from, if I'm not wrong, I think it's from My Creative Time, because she does all this stitching in her dies. Okay, so super, super beautiful note card. And then over here we have the back topper. So this is the cute bag, and this is the back topper she created. And you just put the back topper over here, just like that. How cute, right? It is cute, cute. That was the name of the swap. So let's do Then we have over here her beautiful embellishments. She has this heart, and she created each layer, like, you know, the unicorn layer, that the rainbow layer colors. Some ribbon. We have this wood. No, this is a bead, a word bead. And then we over here we have a scallop circle and some tool and this cute bow with a heart. And over here we have another heart with this trim. We have another word bead and this tiny, tiny rainbow, and she put glitter on it. And then we have another rosette over here, like this one over here. super beautiful rosé embellishments. And then she sent two extra, and these are flowers with some flag back button, flare buttons that I just shared with you. I guess, I don't know if she made them or she had them in her stash, but they're so cute. And the flowers are made with felt. Beautiful, thank you. And then this, okay, we needed to send goodies, so I guess this was the extra goodie she put. And then this is her gift card holder. Now this is the biggest gift card holder. I guess she created like a card, and I love how she embellished this pattern paper. She put flowers on top of the unicorn. She put glitter. And over here you put the gift card, okay? So that's the swap. Thank you guys for stopping by and have a blessed day. Bye-bye.